first game I went to, I was taken by my uncle in the mid-60s. We beat St Mirren, I think it was 2-0, and Fergie scored both goals that day. And I've been a kind of a regular since then, you know, all through the European campaigns and the cup final winning and the downs and the ups, you know. We actually used to rehearse in at East End Park when the club were in the second division, and when there wasn't any full-time players here and the gymnasium wasn't being used, we used to rehearse in there during the day.
But Stuart has never considered writing a song for Dunfermline. Well, their musical track record isn't all that good, is it?
They had a really dodgy track in when Jim first started doing that, the EastEnders theme tune, which after him having done that, I've wanted to stay as far away from it as possible, you know.
If they were to win on Sunday, would you get down to put something in the next album?
Oh, I'd be too emotional for that, I think. If they win on Sunday, I wouldn't even like to describe what kind of state I'll be in.
What's the scoring going to be, son?
Oh, we win on penalties. Well.